So with the remote control, we can literally, we've got full control of the device. We can do volume control. So I'm not having to use multiple remotes. The remote knows what to do, when to do it, as and when I push a button. And then simple room off, turns off the TV, and also the Roku player that's in the rack. So I hope you enjoyed our video. If you have any questions, let us know below.